We have, sir, substitution method problems, sir. We have seen so many problems. Let us see some more problems today. Okay. E power x into sin e power x. So t is equal to e power x. What is the dt? E power x dx, which is there. Therefore, this becomes integration of sin t dt, which is nothing but minus cos t. So minus of cos of e power x plus c. Okay, next one, integration of sine of log x by x dx. So let t is equal to log x, dt is equal to 1 by x dx. So integration of, which is there, again sine t dt, which is equal to minus cos t, minus of cos of log x plus c. Next one, integration of 1 by x log x. So t is equal to log x, dt is equal to 1 by x dx. Therefore, integration of 1 by tt dt, it is log t, because log x we assume t, so this become 1 by x dx is dt, so 1 by t. So this is log of log x plus c. Next one, integration of log x to the power of n by x. So let 1 plus log x is equal to t. We will not take log x, sir. We will take 1 plus log x is equal to t. So dt is equal to 1 by x dx. So this becomes 1 by, that is t power n dt, because 1 by x dx is converted as dt. So this is nothing but t power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So 1 plus log x to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Next. Next. Integration of 2x plus 1 by x square plus 1 dx. Again, t is equal to x square plus x plus 1. What is the dt? 2x plus 1 dx, which is there in the numerator. So this becomes integration of 1 by t dt, which is log t. Log of t means what, sir? X square x plus 1. Next, integration of cos of log x by x. Observe here, these are same models, sir. T is equal to log x. So dt is equal to 1 by x dx. So this becomes integration of cos t. So integration of cos t is sin t, sin of log x plus c. Next one, dx. So t is equal to root x, dt is equal to 1 by 2 root x dx. What is the derivative of root x, sir? 1 by 2 root x dx. So 2 will come here. So 2 dt is equal to 1 by root x dx. So here root x is there in the denominator. So this becomes what? 2 times of cos t dt, which is nothing but 2 times of sin t. Observe here, everything is the same concept, sir. So only we are changing the substitutions. Let's see. So we are doing so many problems of substitution, but these are to make you understand. We are doing this, sir, for final examination. I told you yesterday some problems I put a mark that you have to practice compulsorily. Today also we are going to see some problems. We will try to finish off this substitution today. Okay, please note down this. Next.
Cot of log x by x.
So t is equal to log x. What is the dt? 1 by x dx. Every time, observe here, the substitutions are straightforward. So integration of cot t dt. Integration of cot t is log of sin t. So log of sin log x plus c. Integration of
e power x cot e power x dx.
Again, t is equal to e power x. So dt is equal to e power x dx. So this becomes e power x dx is there, cot t dt. Therefore, again we note our answer, log of sin t. So log of sin of e power x plus c. Okay. Next. Integration of secant of tan x into secant square x dx. Let t is equal to tan x, dt is equal to secant square x dx, which is there. Therefore, this becomes secant t dt. What is the integration of secant t? Log of secant t plus tan t. The formulas are, what is the integration of secant t? Secant t plus tan t. Therefore, log of secant of t is what? Tan x plus tan of tan x plus c. Right? Next. Integration of tan power 4 secant square x dx. So t is equal to tan x, dt is equal to secant square x dx. Everything is there, sir. Here only it will be. So this becomes t power 4 dt, which is t power 5 by 5. So tan x to the power of 5 by 5. Let's see. So observe here, we are using the same substitution, sir. Again, I told you, these are concept problems, sir. You should know these methods. Note on this. Next. Integration of 2x plus 3 by root of 2x plus 3 by root of 3x x square plus 3x plus 4. T is equal to x square plus 3x minus 4. What is the dt? 2x plus 3 dx, which is there in the numerator. So it becomes 1 by root t dt. We know one very well, 1 by root x integration, 2 root x. What is integration of 1 by root x? 2 root x. So this becomes 2 root of x square plus 3x minus 4 plus c. Okay. Next one. Integration of cosecant square x root cot x dx. So t is equal to cot x, dt is equal to minus cosecant square x dx. Cosecant square is there with minus sign, root t dt, t power 1 by 2 dt, t power 1 by 2 plus 1, sorry, t power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1. So minus t power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2, so that is 2 by 3. T is what, sir? Cot x plus c with minus sign. Right? Next. Integration of secant x log of secant x plus tan x. Integration of this. This is very, very important. I am putting a star. So here, let t is equal to log of secant x plus tan x. So dt is equal to what, sir? 1 by secant x plus tan x into derivative of secant x is what, sir? Secant x tan x, and derivative of tan x is secant square x. So what I have done? Derivative of log is 1 by log, sir, 1 by x, sir. We have to find the derivative. Again, secant x common, tan x plus secant x by secant x plus tan x dx. These two will get cancelled. So dt is equal to secant x dx, which is there. Secant x dx is there. Therefore, this is nothing but t. So integration of t dt, which is nothing but t square by 2 log of secant x plus tan x whole square by 2. Here, derivative of this, chain rule we have to apply, sir. You know, secant x plus tan x and secant x tan x derivative, you have to find out secant x derivative, secant x tan x, tan x derivative, secant square x. Okay, this problem is very, very important. Next. Now, look at here, again this also. The problems now we are discussing, they will be very, very important, sir. Integration of sine cube x. So, first I'll write sine 3x formula. 3 sine x minus 4 sine cube x. What is the formula? Sine 3x is equal to 3 sine x minus 4 sine cube x. Bring 4 sine cube x this side. Is equal to 3 sine x minus sine 3x. Therefore, sine cube x is equal to 1 by 4. Sine 3x. Therefore, integration 1 by 4 outside. This 3 also will come outside. Okay, we'll write like this. This can be written 3 by 4 sine x minus 1 by 4 sine 3x. Therefore, integration will become 3 by 4 sine x dx minus 1 by 4 sine 3x dx. What is integration of sine x? Minus cos x minus 1 by 4. Sine 3x derivative minus cos 3x by 3. I told you, sine of ax plus b is cos of ax plus b by a. So this becomes what, sir? 3 by 4 minus cos x minus 1 by 4 sine 3x derivative minus cos 3x, and the coefficient will become denominator. So this becomes plus 3 by 4 cos 3x plus c. Right? Similarly, cos cube x dx. Okay, again, cos 3x formula, 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. What is the cos 3x derivative? 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. Bring this side. Is equal to 4 cos cube x. Therefore, 1 by 4 cos 3x, 3 by 4 cos x is equal to cos cube x. Therefore, integration of minus 3 by 4 dx. So, cos 3x integration, sin 3x by 3 minus 3 by 4 integration of this sin x plus c. Look at here, both the problems are one and the same. Here we have applied sine cube, sine 3x formula. Here we have applied cos 3x formula. That's why I said these problems are very, very important. Okay, please note down. Next. This problem is also very, very important. Integration of ax power n minus 1 by bx power n plus c. T is equal to bx power n. What is the derivative? B into n into x power n minus 1 dx. Because c is a constant, that is 0. So we require only x power n we require. So dt by bn is equal to x power n minus 1 dx. So a also will come out, bn also will come out. 1 by t dt log t, which is a by bn log of t means what, sir? Plus c plus k. So here we have taken this and x power n we have converted into dt, then it becomes a by bn into log of will come. Okay, next one is also very, very important. Integration of 1 by x log x log of log x dx. So t is equal to log of log x. What is the derivative? 1 by log x into 1 by x. What is the logarithm derivative? 1 by log x. Again log x derivative 1 by x, which is there. X log x, here also x log x. So this becomes 1 by t dt. So this we have converted as a t, and derivative we got x log x only. Here also x log x is there. So 1 by t. So log t will come. So it is log of log of log x plus c. Right? Next one. Integration of we'll write in different way. Okay, we'll do later.
Okay, next one.
Integration of 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x. Observe here. This can be written sin x by cos x. This also very, very important. By 1 plus sin x by cos x. So if you take LCM, cos x minus sin x by cos x plus sin x. Because LCM will get cancelled. So cos x will get cancelled. Observe here, t is equal to cos x plus sin x. What is the derivative? Minus sin x plus cos x, which is there in the numerator. Minus sin x plus cos x, here also it is there. So this becomes integration of 1 by t dt, which is log t. So log of cos x plus sin x plus c. Right? This also very, very important. Please note down.
Sin power 4x by cos power 6x.
So this can be written by cos square x dx. Sin power 4 by cos power 4x into cos square. Sin by cos is tan. And 1 by cos square is secant square x. Observe here. Cos power 6 I wrote cos power 4 cos square x. Sin by cos is tan. 1 by cos is secant square. Now direct. T is equal to tan x. So what is dt? Secant square x dx. So this becomes t power 4 dt, which is nothing but t power 5 by 5, which is tan x to the power of 5 by 5 plus c. Right?
Next. X. This also we have done.
Yesterday we have done this also, is there one part. X power 5 by 1 plus x power 12. Again, this can be written dx. T is equal to x power 6, dt is equal to dx. Okay. So this becomes dt by 6 is equal to x power x dx. So this becomes 1 by 6, 1 by 1 plus t square. You know, when by 1 plus x square is tan inverse x. We have done these models yesterday. This is also very, very important, sir. Whichever I am putting star mark, please practice them, sir. Tan t. So 1 by 6 tan inverse of x power 6 plus c. Right?
Next.
Integration of 1 dx. This also very, very important. Put t is equal to x plus 1 by x. What is the derivative? 1 minus 1 by x square dx. Derivative of x is 1, 1 by x derivative minus 1 by x square, which is there. Always derivative will be there for this problem, sir. So definitely it has to be done that way. So integration of e power t dt, which is nothing but e power x plus 1 by x plus c. Because integration of e power t only, so x plus 1 by x. Okay.
Next,
integration of 1 by root of sin inverse x, 1 minus x square. Again, I'll put t is equal to sin inverse x. What is the derivative? Dx, which is there in the denominator. So this becomes 1 by root t dt. We know 1 by root x integration, 2 root x. So this becomes 2 root t. So 2 root of sin inverse x plus. So whatever problems I have put, that star mark, you have to practice them perfectly.
Okay, there are 3-4 problems, let us finish off them.
Next, this is also very, very important. Sin 2x by
sin 2x by a cos square x plus b sin square x.
Now look at here, t is equal to a cos square x b sin square x. Now derivative a into cos square is derivative 2 cos x and cos x derivative minus sin x. You know very well, we have to apply chain rule. Cos square x derivative 2 cos x and derivative of cos x is minus sin x. Then b into 2 sin x cos x. So derivative of sin square x is 2 sin x, sin x derivative cos x. So dt is equal to this 2 sin a cos a is sin 2a, which minus sin, sin 2x. Again 2 sin a cos a is sin 2a dx. So this becomes dt is equal to b minus a sin 2x dx. So a cos square x derivative 2 cos x minus sin x. B sin square x derivative 2 sin x cos x. 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x. 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x. Take sin 2x common, b minus a will come. So dt by dx, which is there in the numerator. So integration of 1 by t dt, which is nothing but log t. These plus, okay, right? Please note on this. Now look at here, there are two typical problems. This is one. One by x plus 3 root of x plus 2. Look at here, t square is equal to x plus 2. What is the t square is equal to x plus 2. What is the derivative? 2 dt is equal to dx. So now not x, t is not there, sorry, it is t square. T square derivative 2 t dt and x derivative 1, so dx will come. So dx is replaced by 2 t dt, and here x plus 3 is nothing but x plus 2 plus 1. So x plus 2 I have declared already t square. X plus 2 I have declared already t square. So t square plus 1 will come. Now replace 1 by 1 plus t square. X plus 2 is root of t square 2 dt dt. So t square t will get cancelled. 2 into 1 by 1 plus t square. What is integration of 1 by 1 plus x square? Tan inverse t. But from here, what is the t? Root of x plus 2. Therefore, 2 tan inverse root of x plus 2 plus. So here, observe this. For example, there is one more problem, same nature. Integration of 2 is there, 3. Here 99 is there, 100. So again, t square is equal to x plus 99. 2t dt is equal to dx, and x plus 100 is equal to x plus 99 plus 1, which is nothing but t square plus 1. Again same thing will come, 2t dt. So t square t will get cancelled, 1 by 1 plus t square. There is no change in the problem, only numbers have changed, t. So here t is equal to root of x plus 99. Therefore, 2 tan inverse t means root of x plus 99 plus c. Okay, there is one more problem. Look at here. Integration of this also very, very important. Now look at here x square by root of x plus 5. Now observe here, let t is equal to x plus 5. Dt is equal to dx, and what is the x value? T minus 5. From here, what is the t x value? T minus 5. So x square is replaced by t minus 5 whole square by, this is nothing but root t dt. Okay, so what I have done, t is equal to x plus 5, dt is equal to dx, and from this x is equal to t minus 5, so x is replaced by t minus 5 whole square. So this becomes t square plus 10 minus 10t plus 25 by root t integration. Separate them. Dt minus 10 into t by root t dt 25 dt. So t square by means t power 3 by 2 will come. You know, it is 1 by 2. So 2 minus 1 by 2 is 3 by 2. Minus, this will be root t dt plus 25 into 1 by root t dt. So this will be t power 5 by 2 by 5 by 2 minus 10. Root t means 1 by 2, sir. So t power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus 25 into 2 root t plus c. So where is the t? T is what, sir? X plus 5. That you have to replace. But really has given this problem, sir. Whatever problems we have discussed, they are substitution problems, sir. Remember, whichever I put the star mark, compulsorily you have to practice for final examination. As per the old pattern of the examination, 2 marks questions will be, 2 questions will come from this chapter. Particularly from this pattern only it will come. Okay.